bad, sorry.
Tady takový spoiler na Walking Dead. Černý Negan, ty vole! Oh shit, počkat, to, teď to znělo hodně blbě to slovo na N, ty vole, ale mluvím o postavě z Walking Dead samozřejmě. OK. Tak se jmenuje. Tak, kde jsme to byli? Zabukujeme hotel. Já si myslím, že je čas zabukovat hotel.
This Thomas Green guy is on the list of people that you don't put through. He's an annoying prick journalist, all right? Mm-hmm. Now there's going to be some article about how we're raising drug prices and all this shit again. What I want you to do is go and book a hotel for lunchtime, bang your brains out, and then maybe you'll work a little bit better after that, okay? All right, go and book the hotel and get ready. Maybe wear some sexy underwear or something.
Kokot, kámo, ta doslova jde někomu zavolat. Uh-oh, no jistě.
Hello, Mr. Beckham. I have a delicate situation here. Mr. Lorena offered me to book a hotel room to have sex with him.
Oh shit!
I'll text you the details, okay? So you meet us there? Okay, thank you so much.
Ty vole, Luki, co bys udělal v takovéhle situaci? Kdyby na tebe normálně donášela tvoje sekretářka.
Yeah, the boss took the secretary away at lunchtime, everyone knew about it.
To je pěkně v prdeli, no. True story. Personální oddělení, no jistě. OK, dáme správnou odpověď, přesuneme se dále.
Sarah, do you know what you just did? Yeah? This guy, Thomas Green, is a real asshole. Okay, so he's on the list. You've got it there somewhere in your desk, right?
Yeah.
You know that one? 20 people not to
yes,
put through? All right, he's gonna probably write a bad article or whatever. Don't worry, you just started. Everyone can make one or two mistakes. It's all right. But in future, just, you know, your job is basically to protect me from all these nasty people. My mom put them through straight away. Certain people put them through straight away. Thomas Green, sorry, he's busy. He's always busy. He's in a meeting. He's out. That kind of thing, right? But don't worry too much. Just, you know, be careful.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
Security chef. I'll
be more careful in the future.
Okay. Don't worry about it.
Tier 1, šéf. Tak, a teďko.
That's the right option. You know, in any kind of office environment, if someone's working for you, you want to give them a chance. If they make the same dumb mistake three times, obviously it's too much, but you know, everyone's welcome to make a mistake or two.
Yeah, and again, he's acting professionally, you know, you respect him in his position.
My mom. Tak. Ale ty vole, to jsme nepokročili ve vztahu. Co dál? Uh-oh.
Yeah?
You have three meetings coming up today. First one with the FDA guy.
All right, I'm gonna need the money bag for that one.
Okay, the second one with R&D manager.
Okay, he's useless. What's the next one?
And the last one is with Phil Beckman.
Okay, now you know I told you about Phil, right? He's very, very important. He's invested even more money. He's up to over $1 billion with us. So you know how he likes his coffee, he likes the little biscuit, all of that stuff. So just keep him happy. You know what to do.
Sure.
Jak na tohle to navážeme? Řekni jí nějaký šťavnatý drby o řediteli marketingu. Řekni jí, že jsi měl vážně sexy sen o ní a popiš ho, ale opravdu do detailů. Jasně, klasická kůmr odpověď. Řekni jí, ať nosí více sexy oblečení do práce. Dej nějaký osobní úkol, ať ho udělá pro tebe a ukáže ti nějaký osobní info. Oh boy, oh boy.
I've seen you reading those magazines there. Do you know anything about dream analysis?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, like that stuff, like if you're, what is it, if your teeth fall out in your dream, then you're going to die or something
yeah,
like that.
Yeah.
Well, help me with this. I had a dream last night.
Mm-hmm.
I was lying on the beach.
Hail to the king.
Eyes closed, sun beating down, sound of the waves. giant erection. And then I just heard some footsteps. Someone pulled down my shorts. Then they sat on my dick, started riding, and I heard your voice. Then I opened my eyes. Bam, there you were. What do you think that dream means?
This is so, so disgusting.
Yeah, what does it mean?
It means go fuck yourself, okay?
That's one interpretation. Okay.
Kámo, on si tam prostě jde vyhonit, to je bůh. On má prosklený kancel. A potom, co odejde, on prostě na férovku se otočí. A jde to rozjet. Wow. Honí levačkou, tak třeba to je levák, vole, a co jako. A nebo prostě a jednoduše to má rád jako od cizí ruky. No a Real J, dík za 21 měsíců, Dumpy dík za 10 měsíců, děkuju. Clip it, Ange. Řekneme jí, ať nosí něco víc sexy.
You've been working here for a while now, Sarah. And I've noticed something. It's a little bit personal, but basically, these outfits you're wearing, they're not really working, okay? You look like a cross between Hillary Clinton and that Angela Merkel. So we're gonna have to sort this out. I need you to take the skirt up quite a lot. You know, I need just a little bit of ass cheek to be visible. And I don't know what to do upstairs. I mean, you've got some boobs, right? Push up bra, low cut top, boom. There we go. All right, you can have some budget from the company to go shopping.
You know what?
Yeah?
You have to send an official request to the HR department first.
HR department? Fuck that, it's my company. I'll tell them right now. Sarah, get HR. HR! Sally! Sally, get in here!
Sally!
The HR one! Get her, someone!
Wow.
This could be a problem with HR and maybe...
Yeah, I'd be on the phone to HR pretty quickly.
Could it escalate, right?
Definitely, and it's not gonna end well for him.
Ty píčo, oblečení, ve kterém vypadá jako mix Hillary Clinton a Merklový, ty kokot. Jako slyšel jsem pár disů na ženský hadry, ale do prdele. Tak, jdeme jí říct nějaký šťavnatý drby, ať se trošičku zblížíme.
Yeah, I can tell you. You know Dominic, marketing director?
Yeah, I know.
Oh shit, this is amazing. Check this out. You know he's got all these tailored suits, like linen and silk and all that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Lots of nice suits. We were all wondering, where does he get such nice suits? He's banging the tailor. Yeah.
Okay.
That, you know that old man?
Yes.
Yeah, he makes amazing suits, thousands of dollars. He gets them for free because he bums him. Can you believe it?
No, I think
he's
gay.
Don't tell anyone, but I just wanted you to know because it's quite important.
Oh, okay.
Cool, yeah? Alright, get back to work. Don't tell him I told you.
Cool, no.
So, what do you think? Gossip?
It's just unprofessional. Again, you don't start off, you want to gain the respect as being the boss, if he is the boss, or if he's higher than her in the office environment. And no, I wouldn't advocate bitching about your office partners.
And in general, even like colleagues is bad, isn't it? Because if you're telling a story about someone else, then that person is going to think, well, what do they say about me?
Precisely.
Přesně tak, no.
Good morning, Sarah.
Morning, Mr. Lorino.
Oh, call me Richard.
To v čem kurva přišel do toho kanclu? To co je za outfit, ty vole? OK, let's go. Zeptej se jí, kdy naposledy měla šťavnatou návštěvu v posteli, no jistě. Řekni o holce, kterou si mrdal o víkendu. Do detailu. To je kabát Adama Jensna. Ne, asi to je kabát akronymu, ty vole. Akorát, že ten neměl pláštěnku. Já nepamatuju si, ty vole, že Adam Jensen kabát by měl pláštěnkovou část. Zeptej se jí, jaký byl její víkend. Stěžuj si, jak tvrdou si měl práci. O víkendu, aby si získal sympatii. Já jsem musel furt streamovat celý víkend bez day offu. O můj bože, boys. Dobře, chat. Jdu popsat tuto ženu. To je ten kabát z Resident Evil 8 kolektorky. Nice.
So how was your weekend?
It was good.
Yeah? You know, mine, it was hard in many ways, right? Because first I had to do all this, you know, finishing the investor presentation, all that rubbish. But Saturday night, this chick came around, Dorothy. Oh my God, her body's amazing. God, obviously she came to bang, so that was all as usual. But get this. She wanted it up her ass. She was,
no,
so we had
to
anal.
But no, yeah, no,
but
stop
do you
it.
Do
this
it?
Is
do you like
disgusting.
Anal?
No.
Do you like, you don't like it? Maybe
no.
Try.
I'm going to take you to court for that.
All right, as long as it's after we do it, then I don't mind. It's normal office conversation, no?
I don't think so. And certainly not the explicit detail part.
Ah, that's the problem.
To je tak strašně cringe, že se za to stydím i já. To je v pohodě, neboj. Oni, hele, to je v pořádku. Jim to nevadí. Oni jsou součástí tady z toho skvělého, této skvělé produkce, vyber Dčko. To je akorát jaký je weekend chat. No dobře, tak jo.
How was your weekend?
It was fun. I went to go karting with
my
friends. Yeah, it
I'm
was
surprised.
So much fun.
Aha.
Yeah, you like racing and stuff.
Yeah, I do. Actually, driving is my passion.
Well,
I didn't know that.
Yeah. And how was your weekend?
It was good. I had to finish some work and then just relax, watch the movie, and it was pretty good. I feel rested. But I didn't know we had a speed freak in the office.
Well, now you know.
This seems like
Hail
a classic
to the king,
question to ask someone.
Yeah,
classic,
it's not too personal, but for a Monday morning in an office, it's definitely okay. But it might reveal something that, you know, is interesting and tells you more about her outside the office.
Maybe you have some common ground somewhere, something you share in common that you can talk about.
Come on, jako ten rapper.
Sarah, how long have you been working for us now?
For 3 weeks.
Yeah, about 3 weeks, right? Look, I think you're doing great so far. You know, everything's cool, pretty much. And I just wanted to know, like, what are you looking for in general in your career? Like, what, how do you want to
Děkuji,
develop?
Že streamuješ tuto hru, doufám, že mi pomůže ve styku s ženským pohlavím. Seems good, seems good. Já nedostanu average Joe rating, já ji dostanu do postele chat.
So yeah, I'm very happy.
No, I don't think so. Boys, ale víte, proč ji nedostanu nikdy do postele? Protože já schválně vybírám špatné odpovědi, abych pofarmil Omega Luli. Kdybych chtěl, jako kdybych opravdu chtěl, tak už tam dávno je. Jo. Ale. OK. Musí si nastavit side slower, give her career advice. Dej radu do kariéry a buď její mentor. Řekni jí, že svět pracujících je pro muže. A měla by se soustředit na to, aby našla manžela. Hohoho! Ho, ho. Řekni, že dostává jedničku s jezdičkou za sekretářskou práci a pětku za kouření péra. No jistě.
You know, it's a bit difficult because on one hand, you're very good. Yeah, nice telephone voice. Hello, this is Sarah. Richard & Co, lovely, all of that stuff. Filing, A to Z, perfect. But we got problems, you know? Conference call, question from Morgan Stanley. Why aren't you there sucking my dick under the table?
Excuse me?
Yeah, you need to improve. Otherwise, you can be secretary forever.
Go fuck yourself, you're so disgusting.
What's disgusting.
What's this, your battery? Will you talk about me? It's just some shit meetings and stuff.
The CEO, ty vole.
Crude?
Yeah, really crude.
Tak, nakrm ho.
Right.
Tomu dej taky, jemu taky. Tak.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Here, there's another one, dude. Here.
Jemu to spadlo, ty vole.
Here
you go. Jeho nakrm, tak. OK, chat. Řekneme jí, že pracující, svět pracujících je pouze pro muže a ženský by měly být jenom uplotný a rodit děti.
Sarah, you know what, I think you're taking all this a little bit too seriously. I mean, you're a secretary. You're not really going to be more than that. Why don't you just think about your life outside, right? Like, find a man, have a little baby, little baby Sarah, ding, 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 you know, all this stuff. Because how old are you?
22.
Do you have a man?
No.
Oh, God. I mean, you need to hurry up, find a man, get married, have babies. You're a woman, after all.
You're no? such a sexist pig.
I know. Cheers. All right, well, hope that was useful.
All right, cheers. Sexistické prasátečko, to jsem já, lol. Budu ve svým kanclu.
So, misogynic. Mistick.
Misogynistic. Dick. Trick.
Misogynist.
Misogynist.
No, jsi misogynista, no.
And this is why it doesn't work.
Kurva, to je
and
tak složitý
general,
slovo.
Should a woman focus on her career or have a family?
It's completely up to her.
Prostě, kámo, tohle byla doslova Miken odpověď. Mike k ní přišel a řekl jí, jak mít celý život free. No, jistě. Ještě by tam měl dodat to. Vykuř mi péro. Jsi špinavá sekretářka. Lol, XD. Chat, podle mě je čas na jednoho rychlýho panáka. Tak, OK, dáme jí malou radu.
Sarah, you know what? The person that had your job before you, they're actually doing really well now in another business. So there are lots of opportunities. I didn't know you had that kind of ambition, but here's what I can do. You know, we've got all the different departments here, everything from IT to marketing to the research and development guys. So why don't I invite you to more meetings, more events, and that way you're just going to learn about all the different sides of the business. And uh-huh. We can see what you like, see how things go, and yeah, maybe we can find something better for you in the future. How does that sound?
Really good, thank you.
Krásné. To je perfektní odpověď. Nebude žádný average joke.
All guys that are kind of older and have a lot of experience and, you know, maybe in a good job or just have some amount of knowledge, demonstrating that is always attractive, I would say.
Yes, it shows that he's ambitious and he's also ambitious for her as well.
Sarah, are you there?
Ale ne.
Yes, Richard?
Oh, hoň si péro, zatímco seš s ní na telefonu.
Sarah, tell me, what kind of food do you like?
Food?
Yeah, just tell me.
Mluv na mě, ty kurvo.
No, I like rice.
Like jo? Aha. Co lízátka?
No. What's that
sound? A co na nuk?
Nothing, just keep talking, tell me something else.
Well, I'm on speaker and with Phil Beckham at the moment. Phil Beckham.
Okay, cool. Alright, catch you later, yeah? Bye.
Lol, on si tam honí péro, zatímco tam je šéf, ty vole, personálního.
This actually happened.
Really?
Yeah, Louis C.K.
No jistě, Louis C.K., jo. To bylo ale něco jiného, ten si honil na hotelu. A postříkal sám sebe, takže se to nepočítá. Zeptej se jí, co zrovna má na sobě.
Sarah, what are you wearing right now?
One moment.
What color underwear?
Can you check the label, Mr. Lorena?
Prank caller, abort!
What?
Jenom prank! Ty vole, jak to vždycky dokáže savenout, ne?
It's a bit lewd behavior.
Not appropriate in the office.
Co mu dělá, ty vole?
Definitely not appropriate in the office.
To je chiropraktik? Okej, chat, ty vole, normálně, Richard, to teďko. Fakt. Pozveme ji na meeting.
Sarah, are you free tomorrow? There's this brilliant networking event. We've got a lot of industry bigwigs there. It's gonna be super, super cool. Do you wanna
come?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Thank you for the opportunity.
Anytime. Okay, great.
Jednoduchý, to se nešlo projebat.
So this is cool because it's kind of blurring the line a little bit between office and social. And you could do it with after work drinks, or you could do it with a team building event,
or
a business trip,
cool.
But a networking event would be another option.
But it still keeps it unprofessional, just in case.
Ukazovat Joji fanouškům, co dělal jejich idol pár let zpátky. Ne asi, ty bílý holky na Twitteru, co prostě zjistili, že existovalo něco jako Filthy Frank. O ne! Můj idol, naslal jsem jeho staré videa, cancelněte prosím Jojiho, podívejte se, on vystupoval jako Filthy Frank. dělal si srandu z žen a černochů. No, jako kámo, to si kurva píš, jo. Tak, moment. Jak se máme chovat na networking eventu? Bejt cool, bejt krapet filtrovat, anebo ožrat se a udělat move. Bčko, jsi klasický ty, chat, ale držte píču, no.
This is a little bit too early, don't you think?
And getting drunk first and...
Exactly.
Yeah.
A little bit inappropriate.
Dobré, no. O týden později. Ožral jsem se jak debil, to je celý.
So, you went to the event with Mr. Larina?
Yeah, I did.
Did anything happen?
Oh, ne.
Oh, it was a disaster. He started touching me and it was so awkward.
Oh, what a creep.
Yeah.
Do píči. Unlucky no, chat. Prostě takzvaně opatovská metoda na Mad Monk. No, tak v tom případě budu lehce flirtózní, moji hoši.
So it's the first time out of the office, slightly flirty.
It could go both ways, really.
A bit risky, maybe.
Yeah, maybe not great for longevity, but then, I don't know. It just depends on the woman, maybe.
It's also that it's
sleduju
the first
tě už dva roky,
right?
A furt tu nemám suba, bych to měl napravit a i guess.
No tak dělej!
I think it's a big tick, if you can do that.
Tak, teďko bude rating. Teďko řekne, oh můj bože, Richard byl tak sexual. Absolutní démon.
So, you went to the event with Mr. Larina?
Yes, I did.
Did anything happen?
No, it was fine. He was kind of flirting, but I guess that was just the drinks.
He probably drinks too much.
Yeah, maybe.
What the fuck? Proč jsem vždycky za alkoholika, ať vyberu, co vyberu?
It's a weekly strategy meeting. I want to get it kicked off in a great way. So, who has a fantastic idea?
Mr. Larina.
Gerald, okay.
Good top.
One. I've been working on a proposal to increase our Facebook and Instagram likes. Uh-huh. Have 3 posts a day with defining quotes, health tips, and picture of the people with the disease and whatnot. We think it'll get good traction in the social media. So
tři posty, motivační sračky, dostaneme hodně lajků, okay.
I'll send some concepts. What do you think about this idea? It's about going to be cost of about $15,000 per month.
$15,000 za měsíc?
To get up to 100,000 followers within 6 months.
Okay. Absolutně strapní cápka za jeho retardovaný nápad. Let's go. Dej mu pořádnou facku a vyraž ho. Souhlas, protože souhlasí tvoje sekretářka. Chytře ho přesvědč. Všechny v místnosti. A nebo vyhoň si ho do kytky. Sorry, ale vlastně to je klasická troll odpověď, ale jasně, že ji chtějí všichni vidět.
Do you want to know what I think of that idea, Gerald?
Co si myslím o tom?
Okay. Yeah? Was it a good idea? Do you want to know? Alright, check it out. Gerald, this plant is your idea. I'll show you what I think of your fucking idea, yeah?
Jaký vlk z Wall Street footage. Ten jedinej tam zůstal a díval se mu přímo do očí. Tomu se říká loajální zaměstnanec, toho poviš. Tenhle cápek prostě. Další den v kanclu. A co jako, nice cock, bro?
So this is a Harvey move, Harvey Weinstein.
Harvey Weinstein, do píči, tak
bad
to vyjebe.
For the plant, yeah? Anti-plant, mainly is...
Zaměstnanec měsíce.
Anti-everything.
Kurva. Okay, já ho totálně zmrdám za jeho stupidní návrh.
Congratulations, Gerald. For the fucking stupidest idea I've ever heard in this office, you fucking marketing team. Look how many of you. I want one good idea, I get this bullshit. Sarah, you don't need notes for this shit. Look, next person that comes up with some fucking shit like this is fired. Alright, Gerald, you think about that, alright?
to be your actual mid-monk meeting.
So, stupid idea. Obviously, the boss has the power to humiliate. And I remember in the company I worked in, the boss used to scream, ah, come in my office, whoever it was, come in.
Čo, tohle z toho by Michal z Medmonku nikdy neudělal takhle. Tak by nikdy nezesměšnil své zaměstnance.
Yeah, you don't want someone who can abuse their power, really. No. It doesn't show good character traits.
No, so humiliate.
Jsi má 69 korun, děkuju moc, mám tě rád, Vojto. Díky moc, bráško, za první pozitivní dono dne, děkuji. Kde to jsou dík za 21, Paragony dík za 13, Pražáčku dík za nový osoba. Přesně jak jsi psal.
Good, and you?
Oh, I'm alright. I'm a little bit embarrassed though that I've got a massive wine stain on my shirt. It's a disaster. Yeah. I mean, it wasn't exactly my fault. It was busy, but we don't need that kind of thing.
On mi to pustilo dál potom, co jsem ho vyhlásil. Teď budu za debila a nevrznu si.
Do you think they'll be able to get it out at the dry cleaners?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
You didn't tell anyone, did you? Like, oh, Richard's done a wine
no.
stain.
No, 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 I didn't.
All right, cool. How was the business trip for you, apart from that?
It was great. It was great to see those speeches, and thanks for the opportunity.
Slyšel, Chad, chápete to? On má wine stain a nemá to říct, jakože wine stain, jako ten cápek. Chápete ten joke? Rudy, dík za 29 měsíců, děkuju. OK, tak. Business trip, aby si zjistil, jestli je single. Ty píčo, to je fakt chytrý. Nebo se rovnou zeptej, jestli je single. Musí si mě přijat na Facebooku, protože to je firemní pravidlo. Kurva, to je smooth. A nebo zeptej se jí, jestli se jí líbili nějací muži na tom eventu. A řekni jí, proč jsou k ničemu. Wow. No. Já si myslím, že Bčko jako by mohl být dobrý, docela dobře vyhlášený.
So what did you think of the event?
Overall? It was great.
Yeah? What about my speech?
It was really good.
Yeah, yeah. What did you think of the other speeches?
Well, I liked one guy, Robert Johnson. He talked about SMM.
Pretty boring, no? That speech?
No.
I'll tell you something about him. His Excel tables. Pretty, pretty shit, to be honest.
Ne, asi jeho tabulky v Excelu, ty prostý za hovno.
He looked okay.
Okay, well, guess what? I went to the bathroom, he was there next to me.
Takhle popisuje Blitz, Artixe, když mluví skoky.
Tiny little dick. Mine's much bigger.
Oh my god, you're so mean. Yeah. But what is your problem?
You don't want to fuck him now, though, do you? Yeah? Boom, Excel tables. Tiny dick, whoop whoop, rival gone.
Boom. Ty vole, práce dobře odvedená.
So it's always unattractive in this situation to be, you know, kind of getting jealous about other guys, right? It's good to just be cool.
Yeah. You don't want to start off being jealous. It's not attractive.
Mm-hmm. Better? Mm-hmm.
Týpek si nevrzne, protože jeho Excel tabulky jsou na píču. No. Je tomu tak, no. Daily reminder, i přes všechny Richardovy rady nebudeš mít romanci s Judy v Cyberpunku. OK, a vy jo, ne, moc. Permaban tadyhle z toho cápka. Přesně tadyhle z toho. Už nikdy, ať tady nečetuje, nechci ho vidět. OK, boys, teďko super smooth z ní vytáhnu, jestli je single nebo ne. Sledujte, jak to dělá profesionál. Jo? Jenom se dívejte a... Otevřete pusy v údivu.
We were away for a few days, you know, is that okay with everything, like...
Yeah, it's okay.
You don't have cats to feed?
No, I don't.
Boyfriend didn't miss you too much?
I don't have a boyfriend.
You don't? Okay.
Let's fucking go!
I can invite you on even longer trips, right? Like if we needed to go to different conferences in different countries and stuff. Okay, great. Right, let's get back to work.
Absolutně smooth, kámo. Borka vůbec netuší.
That's cool, nice one. It's kind of a little bit of a sneaky way to do it because if you ask directly, does she have a boyfriend, it's highly inappropriate, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, definitely. Even though it's been quite a while, I think it's still important that you act professionally. And yeah, if it's done in a smooth manner, then I think you can get away with this one.
Hmm.
Sarah, can you come in?
Richard, do you need anything?
Ty vole, co to bude tentokrát?
Yeah, I just wanted to share the good news. Have you seen the Wall Street Journal today?
No.
Ah, it's brilliant. Those short sellers got fucked.
Oni předpověděli GameStop!
Share price is up. Guy lost over $1 billion. Everyone's redeeming their funds, taking money out. He's in big trouble now. Everything's brilliant.
Congratulations.
Já se poseru, ty vole, short selleri dostali bomrdáno. To slova Richard předpověděl GameStop, já se poseru. Lol. Oh shit, Kubiš hodil 30 gifted subů. Děkuju moc, Kubiš, za 30 obdarovaných plebejců. Jaký mistr. Děkuju moc, šéfe, děkuju. Tak to je easy hype train level 5, 109%, úplně solo to tady potahal. Let's go. Ok, jak to si dáme ještě jednoho, no, to je jasný. Yeah. Tu. Never lucky, chat. Hele jo, minule tady byl train, asi 500 subů. Takže jako, jestli z toho nedostali, jste prostě absolutně bez štěstíčka. Na zdraví, pane Kubiš, děkuju moc. Bar time, děkuji za 5 měsíců, díky moc, šéfe. Rudy, díky za 29. Hydrante, díky za 5. Tak, co tady máme? Pleskní přes prdel a poděkuji za podporu. Lukyho metoda, jasně. Dej $1000 a řekni, ať koupí snacks a víno pro všechny. Ty vole. Řekni jí, že jsi ještě neskončil s těma sráčema. Tady myslím, že tato odpověď je skvělá, jestli si to pamatuju. Nevím, co přesně tam říká, ale vím, že se do toho fakt jako opře.
Let's arrange like a team dinner, yeah? Just take everyone out, say thank you for everything. I'm telling you, I'm not finished with those guys.
Yeah. What do you mean?
These short sellers. We're gonna take them to the fucking cleaners. We're gonna take every penny, right? We're gonna go after their families' family, and their families' family's family's family family.
Isn't right? that too much?
We're gonna squeeze them till they bleed out of their asses.
The actual Reddit right? meeting.
So don't think this is over. This war has only just begun. We're gonna crush them little fucks. You with me?
May I leave now?
Yeah, sure.
Kámo, prostě just, Wall Street Bets, ty vole, 2,5 roku zpátky.
Home numbers.
To je takový kukot.
Is there a little bit of competitiveness? Probably
it's
okay.
It's thing, yeah.
Crushing, killing, destroying, pummeling, grinding into dust.
To je v pořádku, ne asi, to je prostě, to je firemní, to je soutěživost firemní. To je v pořádku.
Richard, everything is arranged.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Yeah, I just wanted to tell you something that I really like it when you're relaxed because you seemed really stressed lately.
Huh? Uh-oh. Podívej, ty... Slízy, nechutňák, profesionální, anebo sdělit více informací. Podle mě, boys, musíme sdělit více informací, aby jsme se přiblížili.
Hey, you know what, Sarah? I was really stressed, and I'm sorry if I was a bit sharp with you at times or anything like that. You know, it happens. But now, we're in a good time, so all is well. And I think you bring this calm to the office, and it definitely helps so the atmosphere. Nice.
Informálně neformální. Kurva! Tu samou chybu jsem udělal 2,5 roku zpátky. Já se nikdy nenaučím nic.
Excellent. Well done.
No a co? Stejně to bylo dobrý.
What?
Chat. Doslova na tomhle záleží všechno. Řekni, že je čas přidat novou zodpovědnost k její práci. Sundej si pásek. Přistiskni ke stěně a polipí. No jistě. A nebo jí supakůl pozvi na rande. Boys! Tohle je moje jediná šance. Jak ještě? Nemít average Joe rating. A actually se dostat na to rande. Já vám říkám, moji hoši, že já nebudu average Joe, protože tohleto bude moment, dámy a pánové. Na tohleto jsem čekal celý Super Seducer playthrough. Tohle bude moment, kdy konečně nebudu za blbečka, co si honí do kytky, co řve na svoje zaměstnance a říká borkám, ať si oblíknou něco víc sexy. Tohle bude poprvé, co já budu mít. Super Seducer rating a ne average Joe. Let's go!
Cool, nice one. And I think by now you should have a sense of whether she would agree to the date and whether she's into you or not. So You could probably even guess what her response will be, but
no tak.
It's nice to do it in this, you know, very considerate
way. No tak. Prosím.
We've been working here for a while, and I don't think it's... I think we get on pretty well, right? Like in a professional way, and in a personal way, maybe not bad. Yeah? So I was thinking maybe one day after work, we could go for a date. Like, don't tell anyone, but
prostě just a new
romantic dinner.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Because you don't like me, or because...
It's nothing personal, but it's just no.
Já jsem tak unlucky.
Okay, so you failed to have that nice office romance, get into a relationship. Yeah, need to try it again if you want to do better.
Yeah, better luck next time.
Dope. Peachy. So how's it going with Mr. Larry? Kurva.
I really expected you guys to get it on.
No, it's just professional.
Okay.
Ne, 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 prosím, já nechci vidět ten rating, ne. Oh můj bože, to je ještě horší než Average like Joe. Kurva, to snad ne.
I mean, she might love computer games, I could be wrong. She could love them, in which case it's a great gift.
Actual real rating, já to jebu.
Well, then it's not a good gift if she doesn't like
well, she doesn't, but you want her to like them.
Then...
Real rating, oh my god, Lulčet, shut the fuck
no,
up.
It's still not very good.
Ty vole, kurva.
Okay,
kurva!
Game and you gift it
nevadí, nevadí, chat, další level? Budu mít kliku, protože další level je můj dobrý kamarád Tom.
I really liked our first lesson, so what are we gonna do today? We're in the restaurant, maybe do some food stuff?
Some food, yeah. Yeah? Some names for food.
Okay, wait, let me remember from last time.
Okay.
现在我会说一点中文.
Very good, yes.
Yeah.
You can speak a little bit of Chinese now.
A on je Číňan, ne Vietnamec, tak to je pěkno.
Yes. Where's the waitress?
Let's get something.
What are you gonna have?
Tak to nám Tom nepomůže.
We're gonna have a juice. Yeah, orange and pineapple juice. Yeah.
Oh, brilliant.
Hello.
Hi.
Are you ready to order?
Yes, please.
Whatever. Orange and pineapple juice, please.
A fresh one, right?
Yeah.
Lovely.
Good. To jaký má hluboký hlas.
Thank you.
Vodka now?
Yeah, it helps me relax. My language just flows, you know?
When it doesn't help you learn, drinks. Man.
No, it does, definitely. I use it all for uni. Anyway, so... Okay. What's some, give me some food, some common dishes.
The food, fried...
Co to zas ten hlavy má zapastu v chatu? Hoši, přestaňte psát, jak jste unlucky a jiný hovna. To, že jste unlucky, je zřejmé. Jinak byste nebyli tady v chatu a nepsali hovna, ale někde proháněli kočičandy a šňupali koks. Jste ubojí malý hovna a gifted sub od realitního makléře vám život nezlepší. Smiley face! Ty jsi takovej čurák, ať jdu giftnout soba. To je takový kokot, ty vole. Wow. Hlavy klasicky rozdává reality check, kudy ma chodí. Dobré no. Já si myslím, že jako ty vole ještě pár takových past a actually si to několik lidí v chatu prostě doslova hodí. Ale dobře no. Tak, kde jsme to byli?
Rice is chow fan.
Chow fan.
And you can ask for some nice roast pork fried rice, which is cha shou rou chow fan.
Cha shou rou. Cha shou zhou chow fan.
Rozumím.
Yes.
Cha shou zhou chow fan.
Yes.
Thank you.
And here juice.
Thank you.
What's another one?
You can also do...
我想... 北京烤鸭.
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 That's a lot for one person. Yeah. You can also try 香酥鸭.
香酥鸭.
That's 北京烤鸭. But with the pancakes and the cucumber and the, you know, the
sauce.
Yeah, yeah.
Really
excellent. It's nice.
我很饿. Hungry. 饿.
Tohle to budu já s Lukym, až poletíme do toho Hanoje konečně.
That means you're very rubbish.
Very mediocre. It's hard language, dude, and that's why I need the vodka. Cheers. Ganbei.
No ale je čas, aby přišla nějaká kočanda, ať se můžeme pustit, ty vole, do toho datingu, že?
You'll see now. Gonna be much better.
Okay. You had enough to drink, man?
Ty píčo, kolik panáků.
No man, I haven't eaten. I've been drinking with you. Trying to teach you Chinese whilst you're drinking all the vodka.
Oni se jdou prostě učit čínštinu do baru, no, tak jako.
Yes, that means, is it good enough, is it good?
Tail to the king, baby.
Fish right there.
Hop it all down.
Wow! Yes.
Very nice.
So.
I'll get the
chef's
salad, please.
Jo, pak nám to tady přišel. Richarde, netrapoš se, pustíš nám ty vole toho svýho azijského kámoše, kurva. Very nice.
Richard, let's just focus on the Chinese man.
Richarde, na sračku, už ho netrap. OK. Většina asijských chlapců si myslí, že nemají šanci u západní holky a proto se jí nezeptaj a díky tomu máš lepší šance. Ty píčo! Matematika a statistika vždy vyhrává. Let's go.
Michael, yeah? Listen. Asian guys don't approach Western women. That means it's your chance, buddy. She ain't used to it, right?
Doslova, tohle to použil Tom na Loli 2.
Right?
She ain't used to it.
Yeah, yeah, I'm right. Always right. Even when I'm wrong, I'm right.
No běž, běž.
Cool, that's the right option. And, you know, for this level, I got some great advice from JT Tran from ABCs of Attraction. He's the top Asian dating coach. And he said that his clients normally have this problem where they don't really approach Western women at all.
Oh.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know this.
Dating coach.
Persuaded me, man. I think I'm going to go talk to her.
Jde na to, chat, let's go.
But what do I say?
Co jí řekneš? No to je důležitý, no.
Give me some tips.
Jasně, jsem si se na mrtku, ale dám ti ty vole tip, jak odevřít tu konverzaci, let's go. Řekni, že západní holky stojí za hovno a chtěli by Aziata jenom pro jeho peníze. O můj bože, kamo, ještě, že tady není Tom, ty vole. Řekni jim, aby opravdu vyjadřoval emoce, protože západní holky si myslí, že Aziati používají často poker face. To je tak rasistický, co ti jebe. Řekni mu, aby byl sexuální, protože Aziati nejsou moc sexuální. Aha. A nebo buď prostě sám sebou. Ty píčo. Jako definitivně Cčko.
Listen, yeah?
Look, listen.
These Western girls think that Asian guys are not sexual. That's why you always end up in the friend zone. I'm your friend, yeah? So you need to go in there, talk to her, and be sexual.
Yeah, well.
Okay,
jde na to.
Yeah, this is really interesting because apparently Asian guys can get away with being more sexual because it's against the stereotype. So it was, you know, if a guy comes up and gives quite a direct compliment, you know, or even is talking about sex, he can get away with it a lot more if he's Asian.
So they seem even more confident.
Yeah, and you also need to be especially careful with the friend zone if you're Asian because, you know, women might see or, you know, have experienced Asian guys are normally not that sexual. So they might be ready to friend zone you, so being a bit more sexual Hail is the way to go.
Je to správná odpověď, no a tak jako samozřejmě.
All right, Rich. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna talk to her. Thanks for the advice, man.
Však to je správná odpověď, a co jako? To jsem poradil Tomovi taky, a? Tak. Vůbec nic neříkej a prostě si sedni ke stolu, jako kdyby tě čekala. Použij sexuální otvírák. Nebuď moc přímý a zeptej se jí na názor, jestli by si měl dostat piercing. Co ti jebe? Dej přímý kompliment, rozdělej si kalhoty, schovej si svoje péro a pak ho ukaž přímo před ní.
Zdravím šéfe, můj první domáte si super streamer, len tak dělej.
Romanticky začni malou operou. Ty píčo. To nepřežiju ten cringe, ukaží péro. Gety, díky moc za 5Dček, děkuju šéfe. Pozor. měl použít body pillow. Ten Richard X to má vítlem, ne?
That's wrong, yeah?
Yes, that's totally.
A bude zase cock and ball torture. Rozdrť mu péro.
Got something in your mouth, the king, baby. Your throat? Some water?
No jo. Vykastrovat ho, ty vole. A kuko, dík za 9 měsíců, děkuju, bráško. Ty vole, já nechci začít tou operou, kámo. Já si, oh můj bože, to, já nejsem ready na ten cringe, kurva. Ale jo, proč ne?
Che bella aria fresca, calma,
to není špatný, ty vole, ona to má dobrý hlas.
Ofečte frone rosa, ocor mio malato, e suona me di mello, e suona me di mello.
Ona ho dává na TikTok, ty vole, to je ale svině.
That was amazing, that was very good.
Thank you, thank you.
Ty píčo, tenhle cápek je in. Teď můžeš říct už cokoliv, doslova, už ona má dobrý TikTok, teď vlastně úplně kamkoliv. This is really
bad. So, it's almost right. If you're, yeah.
If you're a great singer, then, yeah, use that to your advantage, I'd say.
I'm quite a good singer.
Ten tvůj gay vyslou nechápu, že já jsem ve stejném věku ženatý a ty sám. Ne, že by v tom byl rozdíl, oba nezdravě moc masturbujeme a chodíme potají.
OK, haukere, OK, doslova takový keci jsem dlouho neslyšel.
Do you mind if I keep you company until she gets here?
I think she's gonna be here in 5 minutes.
I'll leave the moment she comes.
Kámo, ta burka vypadá trochu jak Ygritte z Game of Thrones. Ty píčo, Tome, musíš jí ošoustat, Tome, ošoustej jí pro mě!
What is it that you teach him?
Oh shit, co učíme, no. Čínštinu, což je samozřejmě pravda. Dating skilly, skilly na randění, což je vtípeček. A nebo dávné shinasaki sex techniky.
Well, I'm an expert in many things and my friend here, he's going through a bit of a rough patch, so I'm teaching him some ancient sex
techniques. Ten je úplně na sračku.
Ancient Chinese sex techniques.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Well,
they work really well.
I just don't believe you. I'm sorry, I don't believe.
I could prove it to you.
No, no, thank you. Actually, go away. Sorry, can you just?
I don't even have to touch you to do it.
No, I'm sorry, but that's.
Trapas.
You can bang your brains out or what?
Cringe is what's going on.
Cringe is what's going on. Ty vole, taková sebereflexe na tu hru.
Surprisingly not.
Ancient Egyptian?
No, not that.
Roman?
No.
Ancient Greek?
We're gonna go on for a while here, aren't we?
Babylonian. Norse?
Okay, chat. Potřebujeme něco jiného. Potřebujeme. Hele, udělám vtípeček. Boys. Boys. Borky milujou vtípečky. To nebude cringe, doslova budu skórovat. Sledujte.
Well, he's my friend, but you know, if you ever look at him, you can probably tell that he doesn't know how to talk to girls, so teaching him dating skills. Joking. No, look, I'm teaching him Chinese. If you look at his notebook.
Hail to the king.
Chinese.
Is he good?
Second lesson, not too bad on the pronunciation, yeah. Long way yet.
Do píči, ten joke se mi jaksi ztratil, ty vole, v překladu.
That's a great thing, great job, yeah? Teaching dating skills.
Yeah.
Yeah, but lying about it, not, or joking
Again,
about
they're
it.
They're gonna find out if you lie, so.
And it sets a bar high, I've found, like, I'm a dating coach, and then they expect the world's best date.
That's true, that's true.
Which I can normally fulfill, but this guy.
Čet, myslíte si, že mě by humoresky fungovaly, boys?
I organize events, so mainly music events, where I scout out bands and solo artists.
Okay, to je docela krutý od vás, no.
That's what I do. I really enjoy it, and I want to do weddings in the end.
So, I mean, it sounds like you have quite a creative side, you know, if you're involved with music, you know, even if it's just as an organizer.
Počka, cože, hudba?
Yeah, exactly. I have a massive creative side, so
řekni
I
cool fakta. Let's go.
Everything. And it's really nice putting people together.
Kamo, Richard už to zabalil a doslova usnul.
Yeah, I mean music events, yeah.
Chinese sounds really cool.
To je chat, když ty vole si připravuju další litý fakt.
Could you teach me something in Chinese?
Jakmile dropneš tool fact, tak automaticky dostáváš social accord hodnocení. Ok, chat, to není real, ta hra na to není, vole, naprogramovaná. Tak. Řekni, že to uděláš, že jí něco naučíš, ale že budeš ti něco naspátek. Řekni, naučí, ať řekne, jsem nadržená, prosím, pomoc mi. Ale udělej to tak, že si bude myslet, že říká, že má ráda kočky. Řekni I like you, ať se představí, anebo nějaký sprostý slova. Ne, asi naučí sprostý slova, zase jí bude líbit, to je rošťanda. To poznám.
Chinese. How about some swear words?
Yeah.
Cao ni ma.
Cao ni ma.
That's right, yeah. Really put the effort into that cao. Cao. That means fuck. Cao ni ma means fuck your mum.
Fuck your mom.
Real version of the swear word. You know, if you go to China, you might hear people saying "kao" or "kao ni ma."
Kao ni ma.
But that sounds so much more tame compared to "cao." No, you say "cao" and you spit it out. You know, "cao ni ma."
"Cao ni ma." "Kao ni ma."
Yeah. No "kao ni ma." Just "cao." "Cao ni ma." And also, you can say, you know, when you're saying "ah fuck," "ah cao," "what cao." So yeah, that's. Good thing to learn.
Tohle mi říkal týpek v bistru, kam chodím, whistle out.
Normally the most popular thing to learn in any foreign language is the cuss words, so that's another good option here, better than just teaching something bland and
nefalšovaná whistle out situace.
Yeah, if you can make her laugh by the end of it, instead of just saying how to say hello or goodbye, if you can make her laugh, then that's a win-win.
So I've been teaching you some Chinese, why don't you teach me something? Do you speak any other languages?
No, I don't.
No, jistě, no, neznáš really žádný jiný jazyk, typická Američanka, lol.
When I was in school, I did a little bit of French, but it's really bad. I'm not going to do any to you. Like, it's offensive.
Okay.
But you must, so do you speak other languages?
I speak a bit of Russian, yeah.
Oh, cool. Do you want to say anything in Russian?
Я люблю твою мамочку.
Oh, nice.
Kámo, on zná prostě tvoje máma ve všech světových jazycích.
Say something in Italian.
Baffanculo.
And so, Russian, Italian, Chinese and English.
Yes.
Cool.
That's amazing. That's amazing.
O čem budeme mluvit? Ty píčo, ty témata. Donald Trump. No to snad ne, ty vole. Fortnite, stále aktuální i po 2,5 letech. Sexuální pozice anebo cestování. Oh, můj bože, tyhle hra je taková krásná časová kapsle. Ty vole, o Trumpovi se už ale nesmí mluvit, už dostal ban všude a chtějí ho smazat historie. Čet, já si myslím, že... Je to jasný.
So I've had a really good time talking to you, but you know, before we take this conversation any further, I just have to find out, you know, do you like Donald Trump?
Oh god, Donald Trump.
Are you fucking serious?
No, awful. Awful.
You don't like
man.
Donald Trump?
No.
He's the best US president ever.
Oh god, you like him.
Keikuna, my man.
I thought you were intelligent.
He's awful, man. Awful man.
You just look like a lady. Fucking stupid beneath the surface.
Co ti jebe?
Holka? Holka!
Richard se probudil, no jistě. Kámo, jaký Charlotte. Vyhlášení.
Yes?
You're a Trump fan?
Are you a Trump fan?
I asked you first.
Well, I asked you second. I don't like talk about politics at the table. Politics, money, just keep it to the weather and travel.
What else is there to talk about?
I've told you, the weather and travel.
Ah.
Kámo, kámo, mají prostě trigger hráči říkají, že Last of Us 2 je politická hra. Tuhle hru dělali liptardi, stará je moc rasově, to je stará je gender propaganda. Bráško, doslova tady je nejmnutej Donald motherfucking Trump a vmetej to do ksichtů. To je pořádná politická hra. OK, chat, já vím, že chcete to Bčko, nemusíte to spamovat, vy opice.
So, do you play video games?
Not really, no. I'm not massively into it.
Jestli neudělá ten Fortnite taneček, tak to líbuju.
Like, this one I play called Fortnite.
Okay.
I think you should try it out sometime. Basically, like, you play in a group with other people on the web. And you have to build a fort, and then you have to keep the zombies out. You know, you have to.
Ty píčo, oni hráli ještě ten single.
Yeah, you guns and you gotta.
Oh, geez.
It's really.
Oh my bože.
Like zombies and.
Like killing them.
Okay. Yeah,
it's a good game.
I'm not that into.
Ty kámo, tohle hra je tak based, to není možný.
Yeah, sounds fun. And so, you basically kill zombies with guns. Is there anything else that you do in the game?
You build a fort.
A fort?
Like a base.
What do you build it out of?
Just the materials on the level, like, you know, you've got planks and you can build ladders and walls and stairs and boxes and rooms. It's like one of the most popular games right now, you know? Even someone who says they're not into video games, they probably...
Počkat, Fortnite měl single? Right. Kámo, doslova Fortnite začal jako single a co-op proti zombíkům.
So here Michael was
až teprve
about
asi dva měsíce potom zkusili do toho přidat Battle Royale a všichni streameři se tomu smáli, že to je trapný pokus o PUBG. A kde jsme dneska?
Doslova jsem to s tím Fortnitem zkusil na jednu před dva týdny. Jsem tady, tak hádejte, jak to dopadlo.
I'm still with the cool gang.
Call of Duty, ne?
The friend that's coming, is it a girl?
Oh shit, or... už vyzvídá.
Yeah, a girl, yeah.
Good.
Just a friend.
So have you ever dated an Asian guy before?
Wow.
Mmm.
Ooh. Spicy odpověď, Řekni, že Asiati si myslí, že západní ženy nejsou tak ženský. Instantně jí obviň z rasismu, že ještě neměla asijskýho cápka. To je doslova Twitter odpověď.
Hail to the king, baby.
Musíš jí říct, že to musí zkusit, pre Asian is amazing. OK, kurva ten cringe, ani to ty vole nevím, jak to vysloví a už mi jasný, že to bude cringe. No tak jo, každopádně jdu vyhlásit.
Are you a fucking racist? What? How old are you?
I'm 24.
24? And you've never dated an Asian guy? What
I
the
just,
fuck?
I haven't dated that many people.
You come to an Asian fusion restaurant and you order a fucking salad. You're even racist towards fucking food? You're happy to use
the restaurant, but you're not gonna... Dobíči on je Tom v chatu, no jistě.
Fuck.
Tome, objednala si loli na prvním rande nudle, nebo si udělal burger?
Racist! This woman's a racist.
Ne, asi. Security.
What do you think of this ploy, Charlotte?
No, it's not very kind. I can't say it would get her on side.
On je tak hodný, jak je prostě krmí ty vole, lásky plně.
And cruel.
Have you ever dated an Asian guy?
Tom píše, objednal jsem salát.
So you're racist.
Tome.
No, I'm not. But this is... It's just simply childish.
OK, dobře. Tome, udělám to pro tebe. Řeknu jí, že musí zkusit Asiata, protože Asian is amazing. Tom píše Etagradus NJN pro bílý lidi je salát. WTF, Tome! Nemůžeš, Tome, nemůžeš jen tak říct, ty vole. Loli je bílá, tak jsem jí objednal salát. Co to kurva? Wow. OK, každopádně, Asian amazing.
Oh, you've never dated an Asian guy. Oh, you're missing out. You know that famous saying, once you go Asian, you know it's amazing.
Kurva, já se poseru.
I didn't know that, actually. That's... Oh. Did you just make that up?
No. No. It's a famous saying.
To je známé čínské rčení. Ty koko, ten cringe, oh můj bože.
So here, it's really weird because
já to miluji, jak v té hře je prostě ten cringe úplně hmatatelný ve vzduchu. To je prostě jak realistická hra s tím raněním.
You'll know it's amazing.
Oh.
You know?
Yeah, it's not been...
You heard that one?
No, I haven't.
Huh. All right, but is it... What do you think?
I mean... A little... No.
Because she hadn't dated an Asian girl.
Ty jsi fakt čurák, Tome. Ty vole, já se s tebe
poseru.
Yeah, I get that too.
Amazing.
I mean, still...
Já z toho nemůžu, ty vole.
No, all right.
Kámo, prostě cápek, co mi donatnul 600 tisíc korun. Dropne do chatu. No, jo, no. Pro bílý lidi je salát.
I make really good chicken pie. I also really like philosophy.
Really?
Yeah.
Ty jsi takový kokot, Tome. O tomhle s tom si budeme muset promluvit v sobotu, ty uličníku jeden. Píši, vole, to je takový kokot. Tak, ukáž. Jo, mluv o buddhismu. Ty vole, já teď ukážu, jak spiritual cápek já jsem. This body holding me. Okay, soft science, physics is the only worthwhile subject. Jo, jasný. Ty vyhlásíš, že fyzika je doslova jediný, co má hodnotu. Všechno ostatní patří na uměleckou školu. The secret, já nevím, co to kurva znamená. Já jdu vyhlásit.
Philosophy.
Filozofie, umělecká škola, no jistě.
It's an alright subject, but it's kind of a soft science nowadays. It's kind of dominated by postmodern neo-Marxists who are just doing the university of humanities. If you're going to study science, like, you should study physics. Avoid philosophy. Avoid philosophy.
Yeah.
Morgano, poslouchej ho.
Actually, I think, yeah, I think they're two different things, so.
Yeah, so this is blocking, right?
Right?
And that's an acting term, and it's when someone offers you something and you just, no, shut down.
I like this instead.
Mm-hmm.
That's the end of that conversation.
Or it's rubbish.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There's
nowhere
to go. Or I used to do that, but nah.
Yeah, it's never a good idea because then you have absolutely nowhere to go in the conversation. It's just a killer.
A pro
yeah,
černý
so I can do
a
party trick.
Okay, let's see this.
Co to kurva poslal?
Like bunny ears. And what else?
Dementi.
Hi Mary.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
Yeah, good.
This is Michael.
Yeah,
this is Mary, my friend.
Okay. Jak Richard, kámo. Ty píčo, jak ho probrala až druhá kunda, no jistě. Běž mu pomoc. Jo, počkej, to je za Richarda. Pokus se ukrást novou holku. Vyblej se na stůl, prostě znova usni. Tak jako samozřejmě, vole, in character je tohle.
So what's this trick?
Michael, man. I know you're trying to fuck these girls here, but I just feel like...
Takej čurák.
I just feel sick. Can you take me home, mate? I'm so sorry about this, I'm so sorry. I just feel sick, man.
To je Eric Andre joke, no jistě.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Let's get you home, man. Let's get you home.
Yeah. Wait.
Jesus! Let's do it on the floor. Don't do it on the fucking lady.
Oh my God! What was that?
Oh!
I need some help here. Oh my God! Anna.
Ty vole, tam ta možnost byla, že se má vyblejt na stůl, on to prostě pustí borce do rozkroku.
A bit of a bad impression here, puking up on people, right?
Gross.
Ta prdel pozná středověk.
Co má metla proti holkám z uměleckých škol? Sere ho, že to nedotáhli do takové váhové kategorie jako on? LULV.
Já bych to nekomentoval radši. Já nechci... OK. To je tím salátem, co měl? No ne asi, Tome, měl si objednat prostě něco asijského, aby nebyl rasista. Teď už to konečně začínáš chápat. No nic, byš ukrást holku.
So what's this trick that you were telling me about? you show
don't
me.
Mind that shit, eh?
Dude.
Yeah, shut up, man. Listen, babe.
Dude, she's trying to show us
a
trick.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I dreamed about you.
Can you
in
please
my
not
sleep?
Touch
Rich.
Me?
Richards.
Sorry, can you get your friend
Rich.
Off me?
Maybe
no, no, no,
down.
No, 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 no.
What's up, mate?
Come on, babe.
Whoa.
Sit down.
What's up, man?
Oh my god.
What's going wrong with her?
Oh my
god. Doing?
Get away from me. No, get away from me.
Sit down, man.
Co dělá ten kokot? Tome, a dost.
Security!
I'm too drunk to fuck her, but you do it for me, right?
Can you just take your friend away? Oh my god, awful, thank you.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
So sorry.
To je trapas, ty vole.
So, stealing your friend's girl, your Chinese teacher friend's girl, that you really liked. What do mm-hmm. you think?
To je, to není moc excuse, ale krást kámošovi holku,
last
souhlasím.
It wasn't there, no.
To není vůbec cool.
Shoulder again.
Oh, ty píčo, já potřebuji taky takovou masáž, kurva, Richarde, přijeď. Znova prostě běž spát, ty vole.
So thank you for keeping me company, but me and Mary are gonna catch up. Yeah.
Oh. Well, it was nice talking to you.
Yeah, nice talking to you.
Nice to meet you. Yeah.
Enjoy your catch up.
Yeah.
Hey, how are you doing?
Yeah, good. I know, it's lovely to see you.
Yeah. Co je, kámo, proč odešel Ivon?
Yeah.
You're looking good.
Oh, thank you.
Ty jsme v píči oba.
I love sleeping, but you got a man up. Yep. Be a good wingman sometimes.
Could have helped your friend out
ty
there.
Vole, kámo, já vybírám doslova jenom špatný odpovědi, já jsem tak zoufalej. Kurva, doufám, že Luky už spí, aby tohle neviděl.
I was just showing Michael my trick.
Jaha. Nechal jsem mi mingzu. Vosho. Ličat.
I don't understand.
Hengashin jendan.
No. I don't understand you.
Dude.
你不明白吗?
She doesn't even look Chinese. She doesn't get you.
Oh, my wenti, my wenti.
He's so weird.
Really weird.
Sorry.
Is that your friend?
Yeah, yeah. He's a bit drunk. Look, he's had 5 vodkas. So.
Oh, first time maybe.
Yeah, I think so.
First time.
Well done. Is the right option obviously?
Jasně, že to je jediná správná. Kámo, je to jediná odpověď, že to je jediná, která zbyla.
Likely they want to catch up and talk, and this is a point where you can easily get sent away. So you need your wingman.
Yeah, you don't want to get sidelined in this situation.
So that's an interesting trick with the napkin.
Yeah, it's a good one.
She's good in that.
Yeah, I'm good at tricks.
Já je chci obě dvě. Oh god. On jako slamnul tím Mikem, co ti jebe.
He's so cute.
Kámo, to není reálný, tohle by se v reálu, chat, tohle by se v reálu nikdy nestalo.
Yeah, I guess I won't see her for a while.
Yes, my friend likes to dance and sing when he's drunk.
Does he? I bet he
chat, na tohle by nikdo neskočil. Tohle hraje podle skutečného příběhu. Jak může být podle skutečného příběhu, když se vybíráš, jak dopadne?
Yeah, I'm sure you can. Yeah, I can dance. Yeah, I really enjoy it.
So, you know, I'm really glad I came over to talk to you. You're a really nice...
Yeah, I'm really glad you came over and had the confidence to chat. It's really nice. Maybe we could be friends, actually.
Ah!
Be nice.
Ah! Ah! Nah. Nah, nah. Oh, shit. Fuck buddies, možná?
Well, if by friends you mean fuck buddies, then hell yeah!
No, I just meant friends, actually.
Friends with benefits.
No, just
friends.
Friends
with benefits.
You know what? Friends I don't even want to be friends anymore.
Friends with benefits.
Nope. Just strangers, actually.
Proč ne?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Bye then.
Bye.
Unlucky.
Really? This is gonna work for you? Did it work for you?
Nope. Okay. Prosí na kolenou, aby tě nefriendzónula. Že dostáš friendzone pořád. Nechci být kamarád, už mám dost kamarádů. Řekni, jestli tohle normálně dělá s kamarádami. Postav se a zkus jí políbit. A nebo jo, to zní nice.
No. Don't put me in the friend zone.
Oh, I'm sorry.
There's always put me in the friend zone.
Actual Tomovo první rande, leak footage.
I've got enough friends.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're not a horrible...
It's so much more than just a friend.
It's just... it's not...
I could have loved you! Friendship! You fucking friendship me!
Wow.
Oh,
příliš reálné. Ještě jednou vidím v chatu Zmrdus roleplay a ukončím to. OK, Zmrdusi, uklidni se, OK. Ty nejseš Aziat. A píča, OK, řekneme, že to zní dobře, no, yeah. Ale co mám dělat?
That sounds like a good idea.
Oh yeah, I think it'd be nice to be friends.
Ale yeah. Musíme od někud začít chat, jo, nesmíme být greedy.
Well done. Successfully been put in the friend zone.
Yeah.
Which maybe
do
is okay,
peachy.
Right?
For now, maybe you can like work harder to get out of it.
Wiggle
but
out of it.
Yeah, you're most definitely in the friend zone.
Dobré,
so
no.
What is it that you
peacha!
Do?
Well, when I'm not teaching Chinese, I work as a scientist.
what kind of science?
Chaos theory. Like in the context of biology, so it's a bit of a it's a
chaos theory, to je nejlepší díl Splinter Cella.
Tenhle cápek ví, o čem mluví. Do you find it interesting?
Če, jestli dostanu average Joe rating, už zase, tak to seriózně ukončím. Řekni, že nudná jak píča, já nemůžu odolat.
Did you just call science boring?
Yeah, I was never really into it.
Fuck. I thought you were a cultured person. Now that you said something like that, I think must be you who's boring as fuck.
I am still caught.
Tohle to se stane, když řekneš Aziatovi, že matematika je k ničemu.
You're the boring fucking Sally. You're in this boring white dress. Your stupid boring hair. Fuck off. You're the most boring, stupid woman I've ever met. And you're a fucking bitch as well.
Yeah. Ne, asi.
Making friends with a boring bitch like that?
This boy is sick.
Fuck.
He's so weird. Awful.
Hruza.
Your profession.
Well, there's no need to swear in that case.
Okay, v tom případě. Ukaž jí, jak zajímavé to je a dotkni se jí. Boys, fyzický kontakt a jsme in. Nebudu mít average Joe ani social awkward, sledujte.
Right.
Which way do you think it will roll? You know, if I put it right on the top there.
It would go down here.
So the first time we do it, maybe it'll go down here. The second time, maybe it'll go that way. Maybe it'll go back. It's hard to say, isn't it? Because there's too much chaos here. Why? Because the way the droplet falls depends on the orientation of the hairs on your hand. And also the little imperfections in your skin.
And
overall, you know, there's a lot of information. It's very complicated, so, you know, it's
to je doktor Malcolm z Jurského parku. Wow.
Ah, nice. So that's basically what you learn. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And it's everyone's hands, not just mine.
Oh, yes, of course. not everyone's got perfect hands.
Oh, it's nice. Mm-hmm. Well, you learn something new every day.
Indeed you do.
Can I have my hand back?
Oh, yeah, yes. It's your hand. You have it back.
Chad.
So that's the right option. It's modeled on the Jeff Goldblum scene in Jurassic Park. And it's basically proven that point again, where it doesn't matter what you talk about,
as long as you do it with passion, that passion is an emotion, is contagious and is attractive.
I totally agree. I honestly think you could be.
Je jedno, o čem mluvíš, ale když o tom mluvíš se zájmem, tak je to sexy. Boys! Proč nikoho teda v tom případě nezajímají moje tool fakta? Vysvětli mi tohle, Richarde.
Ah, bin Linus. Cool. Or bin Laden?
No.
No.
So other than salad, what kind of food are you into?
I'm into like, lots of different food. I love chicken Kievs.
Oh, great.
Yeah, chicken Kiev.
Really good. What else? I love brownies. Anything sweet.
Brownies, yeah. Yes, cake.
Yeah. Do anything you like sweet? Brownies?
Yes, I love brownies.
Oh, can you bake?
Moc cítím kuřecí maso.
Okay.
I'd love to know how to bake, or maybe to meet someone who knows how to bake.
Yeah, and so what kind of food do you like?
Me? I'm actually really into sushi at the moment, you know.
Oh,
can't
nice.
Get enough raw fish.
I love sushi, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I love fish as well. Yeah.
Počkat, yes, brownies, jakože s trávou, so tak to je fakt tom.
Oh,
ne, asi, Tom, jen co to dořeknu, tak Tom v chatu, Eta Grailu Space Brownies, no jistě, provařen.
It's chewy, but in a good way, like it's chunky.
Okay.
But it's not tough at all.
Oh, know, is it not?
It's
nice.
Really like flavorsome.
Mm. Oh, delicious.
It comes in like steaks because you know how big swordfish are, you know.
Yeah, massive. Yeah.
Kurva, tohle je tak nudná konverzace. Já radši budu teplej, než abych musel ty vole tohle trpět.
It's good stuff.
Čedo, slova, já budu gay, já to mrdám, vole. Tohle to mi fakt nestojí ty vole za to, abych si zašukal, kámo, já to jebu. Tohle to já u toho umírám. Já normálně umírám, ty vole, fakt, já budu gay, na tohle se můžu vysrat. OK. Jak zjistíš, jestli je single? OK, tak to dobře, pojďme na to. Jako single holka jsem si říkala dating aplikace. OK. OK, jsem velice zaneprázdněn a nemám moc času. Budeš se mnou mrdat, jaký jsou moje šance? OK. Vzruší tím, že ukážeš vizuálně, co uděláš s její číčou. Nice. Připomíná mi Ygritte z Game of Thrones. Tome, to už jsme říkali. Za mě pás. Pás! Tome, víš vůbec, co znamená pás? Nebo prostě a jednoduše máme úplně jinačí vkus na holky? OK, Tome, nevím, no, jako, podle mě tu máme, já si udělám seznam a tohle z toho rozhodně přichází na seznam věcí, které budeme muset probrat na té party, protože sis, normálně ses ve mně, opět jsem se zklamal v tobě. Je nudná, nestojí za to? Dobře, no, čet. O můj božínku. On chce battle pass? Dobře, čet.
Ta prdel pozná středověk.
Keď si gej, tak jsou to horší je konverzácie, si vyčistený a podobně.
Ty jste čuráci. Ach jo. Tu druhou, co si odtáh ten bílej, tak to je lepší. Tome. Víš co?
We're talking of food, I can teach you an ancient technique using chopsticks.
Oh, yeah.
Ta prdel pozná středověk.
Oh, Tom nemůže hodnotit bílý holky, jemu přijdou všechny stejný
for some joke. No, I'm sorry, that's awful. God, I have to go. No, have you seen what your friend's doing? Oh my god.
A co jako, líže hulky, tam se občas zasekne nějaká rejže.
Bit dirty, right?
Ugh, really dirty.
Can you use chopsticks?
Yes, and I use them to eat food.
Just food?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so dirty. Počkej, on sedí tomu Černochovi na klíně celou dobu. Huh. OK. Můj kamarád bude mít dítě a přemýšlíme ohledně jména. Můžeš mi pomoct tím, že mi řekneš, jak se jmenuje tvůj přítel? Ty píčo, to je, oh můj bože, ten cringe. O můj bože, ten cringe, ty píčo. Ty, oh, kurva, koho tohle vůbec napadne? Do it, chat. Ne, já chci mít aspoň jeden level, ne jako social accord.
Čau, viděl jsi Space Movie 1992.
To asi ne. Do you prefer to meet people online, or do you prefer to meet them in real life?
Wait, how did you know that I was single?
Well, there were two things that you did earlier that kind of gave it away.
What were they?
I think I'll keep that to myself for now. I might tell you later.
Tajemství, necháme se nice na
později. Nice one, that's the right option. And look how cool that is, you can use that anywhere. That's a line from our friend Pete. And yeah, it works really, really well.
Jakže tohle je cool a funguje to vždycky jebe?
Curiosity at the end, where she wants to know how you know.
So I've had a really great time meeting you and getting to know you. But I'm a bit worried about your friend, because my friend Richard, you know, he's a bit crazy. So I think I'm going to go save her, let you guys, you know, have a catch up, and then I'll be off. But, you know, I think we should see each other again.
Hail to the king.
So you said you were really into chicken Kiev, so why don't we have that for dinner one night?
Sledujte, boj se, kdo stanu super seducer rating, sledujte.
So, it stops her inviting her friends?
Yeah, and I think it shows social intelligence, because it's like, look, you're here with your friend tonight, so it's not the ideal situation. So, we can meet just one-on-one another time and, you know, it'll be better.
Nebude average Joe, vylište si prdel chat, věřte mi taky trošku kurva.
No, there's no chance of that. Thank you for keeping me company, though. it's just not something that I want.
But we've been
Sorry.
Getting on so well. Like, we've been talking for ages.
Sorry. I'm going to finish this salad.
That's a shame.
Thank you, though.
To snad ne, ty vole! Ne, 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 ne.
She's not up right now.
She's not banging.
No.
Vodka. Ten cápek, protože tam prostě řekne she not banging, přijde před její kamarádkou, haha.
Yeah.
Chat. Já po dnešním streamu asi to jdu hodit, já si nedělám prdel, já si to normálně jdu hodit.
Cool, that's the right option, and you know, for this level, okay. I got some great advice from JT Tran from ABCs of Attraction. He's the top Asian dating coach.
To mi připomíná, když ti spadne telefon do vody, musíš ho dát přes noc do rýže. Lidé myslí, že je to kvůli tomu, že rýže vytáhne vlhkost. To je omyl, rýže přiláká Asiaty a ti ho opraví.
Haukere, hele jo, nebuď rasista. Chat, naštěstí je čas. Na kapitolu, ve který figuruje muž, který je tak extrémně sexy. Muž, který má takový charisma, bohatství, že nemůžete prohrát. Je čas na Mahmudovu kapitolu. Cíl je Habibi Love.
Finally. Glasses.
Tak. Vyberte si svoji Tinder fotku. Fotku Richarda, arabský model, stará fotka Mahmuda, anebo actual Mahmudovu fotku. Dáme si tam arabskýho modela.
Again, catfishing. It's never gonna happen. You're gonna turn up and she's gonna realize it's not you.
But at least she turns up.
And then she'll turn around and walk out the door.
Ale hovno, neodejde, vole, stačí mi jedna minuta za Mahmuda a zůstane v tom podniku.
I don't know. I have nothing to say to that.
There you go. See?
It's not good. It's not going to work for you.
Bude to fungovat, držu. Tak. Kam půjdeme? Restaurace, bar pro mileniály. Hip bar. Ty vole, tak je snad jasný, kurva, fix. Nejdeme do... Chat, nejdeme do baru pro mileniály. Vy zoomy, okej. Okay.
This is terrible. It's something we need to be aware of in this level because he's older and obviously.
Stejně to tam nepustí, protože ty vole to natáčeli jenom v jedné lokaci, takže ti to pustí jenom do restaurace.
This isn't gonna work for him.
So yeah, if you're kind of an older, cool guy, I think a restaurant is a solid one, especially compared to some environment where it might seem old, like a trendy bar.
Yeah, and also if you are very clever with where you pick, I think that shows a little bit more thoughts just gone into it rather than just the fanciest restaurant or most popular.
Tak.
So Mahmoud, what's going on?
Richard, I'm busy today, you know, I have
business meetings.
I've got a date with a beautiful American girl tonight.
Ay, 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 ay.
What's she look like?
She's beautiful.
Of course.
Blonde.
Yeah.
Beautiful booby boobies.
Booba booba! All
right. What's the game plan?
The game plan is I will go, meet her, seduce her, and slay her.
But what is she intelligent? Because that could be.
You know me, Richard. As long as she has a nice personality, that's all that counts.
I think you got it all under control, so I'll wish you good luck. You let me know how it goes.
Yeah, I will call you.
But don't send me the pictures like you did last time. I don't need to see.
With the horses?
With all of that and other things. You know what I mean.
Okay, keep that to yourself.
Good luck, mate.
Richard.
See ya.
Assalamu alaikum.
Mahmoud je ten, co to poslal Forsenovi. O můj bože, tahle hra je tak nadčasová, to není možný. To je prostě bůh.
Emma. Please be seated.
A je to tady. Uh-oh.
You don't look like your photo.
Zapírej. Přiznej, že to je chyba od tvýho PA, což je předpokládám personal assistant. Ty taky nevypadáš jako na tvojí fotce, vypadáš starší. Vyhlaší, že je povrchní.
Can't believe you'd be so shallow to judge Mahmoud over a picture.
I'm not shallow, you lied to me.
I didn't lie, I mean, why should I lie to you?
To try to get me to do something with you?
I mean, you're just looking at the exterior, look at my heart. You know, it's bleeding for you at the moment.
But you lied to me. Why can't you just put your real photo on?
Yeah, but the PA fault, like I... You know, it wasn't my fault, but... You know, you're here now and you know, I want you to spend some time with me. You won't regret it. You look so beautiful. I'm sure you got a beautiful heart as well.
Okay. I'll
see. Haram ending. Chad, drž te píču. Kámo, tohle to vyšlo, let's go.
But only for 5 minutes.
Okay.
5 minut víc nepotřebuju, protože za 5 minut mě budeme milovat.
That's the right option. There's not a fantastic option in this situation, but that's about as good as you can do here.
To byla nejlepší odpověď. Oh shit. Average Habibi ending incoming. Okay, boys.
Sure.
T for two. I think we should get some shisha.
Ano, dáme si šíšu.
Lovely strawberry and daffodil. Yalla! Hey! Pronto! Sir, my child, strawberry and daffodil shisha for me and my princess. Pronto!
On používá i prostě princezna, ty vole. Wow, tohle je hodně podobný Lukimu. Vypadá. Má stejný počet vlasů, stejný tělesný proporce. Ženským říká princezny, ty vole, hezký, pronto, má prostě jednoduše ten swag, vypadá, že se vyzná, velice exotický. OK, tak, co tady máme? sloší kompliment tím, že vypadá jako tvoje dcera? O můj bože. O můj, o ty píčo. Jako, tak to je hodně krušný říct někomu, koho si pozveš na rande. Dej hodně komplimentů. Řekni, že je cool, že není povrchní jako další ženy. Zeptej si, jestli je stále pana. No jistě, východňářská metoda.
Am I still virgin?
What? I'm not answering that question.
That's a straightforward question.
It's none of your business.
You have to answer the question.
I am not going to answer that question.
If you want to be whore number 13, you have to answer now.
You're fucking disgusting. I'm
you
gone.
Fucking stupid whore.
Oh,
you wasted
fuck
my fucking time.
Yeah, cool. Great.
You'll never walk
go
again
buy
in this
someone.
Town.
I don't give a fuck.
You silly bitch.
Jestli chceš být 13. horem. No jo no, sorry Luky, tak asi budeme muset ty vole jako začít na tom pásu, ty vole seriózně.